If you do this, you breathe this, and you're at risk for silicosis.
Most of my patients diagnosed with silicosis can link that chronic lung disease back to an exposure that they had at work. Silica is a form of quartz that is found naturally in almost all rock, sand, soil, brick, and concrete products. Exposure to fine silica is a serious threat to nearly 2 million US workers. Any job that includes crushing and drilling rock or concrete, masonry or concrete work, mining, tunneling, demolition, or sandblasting can lead to exposure. Exposure to silica can lead to silicosis, a type of pulmonary fibrosis characterized by scarring of the lungs that makes it difficult to breathe. Many of my patients initially experience an irritating cough, excess mucus, and have difficulty breathing. As the disease progresses, symptoms can get more serious. Silicosis can be progressive, disabling, and sometimes fatal. It also increases your risk for developing other lung diseases, such as lung cancer, tuberculosis, and COPD. The good news is that this disease is completely preventable.
Your employer, by law, must protect you from being exposed to too much silica.
To protect your lung health, you and your colleagues must use engineered controls, like eliminating the hazard through dust collection or water, and employing good work practices, such as applying sweeping compound before sweeping up dust.
And if those steps don't keep silica dust levels low enough, your employer must provide you with a respirator, so be sure to use it.
The American Lung Association has silicosis resources available on diagnostic tests, treatment options, and access to support groups. For more information on silicosis, visit lung.org.